Hello everybody, this is another game Haulin video. And these are the most of the ones I'm showing are the games I got for my birthday today. And I had ordered them off Future Shop's website, so I know what they are. And they were like all $2.99 a piece. So we got ADV Off-Road Fury Pro. Attack the Great Juju Challenge. Alright. Need for Speed Pro Street. Sega Superstar Tennis. Hot Grip Shift. And Rangoku 2, The Stairway to Heaven. I don't have number one. Was there number one? I don't know. And then, what I got myself off Future Shop's website is Shin Megami Tensei Devil Summoner Soul Hackers. Now, I have a couple Shin Megami Tensei games. The one I really like, it was actually two games. Digital Devil Summoner. No, Digital Devil Saga. It was two games for the PS2. And I like that one. Now, this game, I actually got at the Hawk Shop in my town. I decided to go back last week. I was feeling lucky. And they had a box of PS1 games, but inside, they had this. A Virtual On game for the Dreamcast. And no, I didn't pay $12. It was only $5. But it's a Japanese version. Now, back in the early 2000s, when I was really into Card Captor Sakura, they had a Japanese Dreamcast game. It was like Card Captor Sakura meets Pokemon Snap. And I wanted to play it. So I got the game on eBay. And then I went to EB Games, and I'm like, do you guys know of a way to play Japanese games on a North American console? And they sold me this, was it for $10? It was a disc. You plop a disc in your Dreamcast, and then it tells you to plop the Japanese disc in, and then you can play it. So, yeah, I can actually play this. The disc case is a little broken, but I have extra. And it's got a really weird texture, too. It's different. But yeah, it is complete. And I thought it was cool for $5, and it looks kinda cool. Kinda like Armored Core. So I'll have to get my Dreamcast out of the, it's in the box. I'll have to get it out and play it. So yeah, those are the games I got for my birthday. I did actually buy a couple, eight more yesterday. Best Buy was having a sale, 50% off used games. So I spent $30 and got 8 games. So I'll be showing them off when it gets here. But that's about it, and I'll see you at the next review.